start with a backing track. Let's get this puppy recorded. We're going to give ourselves a couple loops around the block.